Hi there. Good morning, everybody. How are you guys? All right, it's Tuesday morning and we are back at it. We're going to get started in just a minute. We're going to do kickboxing this morning mixed with some body weight exercises. So we don't need any equipment, okay? Just a little bit of space to move around. Grab yourself a mat or a towel or something because we will come down and do some abs at the end. And we'll do a nice stretch. But for right now, you just need a little bit of space to move around, have some water close by. Please remember to take your breaks when you need to, modify whenever you need to. So at any time we're doing anything high impact, you can come to a march, just come to a little boxer shuffle, all right? Grab some water when you need to. Just take your breaks when you need to, and then when you're ready, join back in. All right, so just a couple quick announcements. We are starting our virtual wall sit challenge for the month of March. So that means at the end of our workouts with all the instructors, we're gonna throw in some sort of wall sit. So it's gonna be different with each instructor. Today, at the end of our class, end of our workout, we're gonna do three rounds of wall sit. So we're gonna do 30 seconds, 45 seconds, and then a minute. All right, it's a little challenging, so you're gonna do what you can, and then next week we'll change it up a little bit. All right, so keep that in mind. So if you do our virtual workouts online and you go ahead and you do your wall sit challenge at the end of our workouts, please remember to email in to the chafeyfitnessspecialist@gmail.com. They will keep track of your workout or your wall sits that you did the challenge with us. All right, so you try to get as many in as you can. Also, can you guys please go to our MWR Newport, Rhode Island YouTube page, like and subscribe, all right? I think that's it. We're gonna get started. Are you guys ready to rock today? Yeah, are we ready to work out? All right, so I'm gonna grab some music and we're gonna get going, all right? So listen, have fun, give me everything you have. Remember to take your breaks when you need to, and when you're ready, join back in, all right? Save a little bit for that wall sit challenge at the end. Yeah. All right. All right. Are we ready? All right. Give me a little more here, please.
Here.
Thank you. those kicks. We have one more round on the other side. We have a couple minutes high. We're gonna throw in some hooks tempo, and then we're gonna go to our wall sit. All right, keep moving for me, keep moving for me. All right. We'll be right back. 30 seconds, 45 seconds, and a minute. It's a lot. We did a lot of legs. So you do the best you can. You need a break, you come on up, you get right back down. But listen, challenge yourself. Your bodies are strong, all right? You can do it. Seconds. All the outside of it, like gently carried across. Keep that left shoulder flat, chest is open. Come back to center. Knees in, walk yourself all the way up. Rock yourself forward and back. Press those heels right into the floor. Alright, give me one more. Hold it here. Keep your knee flat. Just lift your hips. So keep your knees bent just a little bit. Let everything go. Slowly roll to your back all the way up. And give me a nice big shoulder roll back. And one more time. Give me a big roll back. That you're doing with our virtual workouts. And remember to go like our YouTube page. All right, go like and subscribe our YouTube page. All right, you guys, have an awesome day. Nice work, and I will see you next week.